and take advantage of the opportunity.
Boy, has he been a good player for the Rangers. Jesper Fast. They talk about courageous with the injuries and the flu. And I'll tell you what, there are not many players that play harder than him. Kreider behind the net, gets it, throws it back to the point, and then as this puck comes through, Jesper Fast ends up finding it right there and snaps it in. Good job by Stepan. The initial shot blocked, and the Rangers were just tough and strong and quick on the puck. And Fast finishes the playoff to give them the lead.
His ninth of the season is McDonough up ahead.